Hey to all craft beer lovers, time for another beer review. Going to Oscar Blues Brewery today, Colorado, Longmont, Colorado in the United States. Taking a look at their Death by Coconut Irish Style Porter. Weighing in at 6.5% ABV there, guys. 355 ml can or 12 fluid ounces can. There you go, and that's basically it. Nice looking artwork and everything. There you go. So that's basically it. Let's give it a spin, guys, and see what we are going to get then. Ah, there we go. Yeah, touch of smoke. And this beer is going out. Yeah, looks nice. Nice pour. There we go. See if we can get everything in there. Yeah. Last few drops out. All right. So, okay, guys, in view, what do we have? Approximately a finger of a light brown head, couple of small bubbles bursting on top, looks like a quickly dissipating foam, dark brew, not jet black perhaps, but dark aroma. Oh. Yeah, definitely coconut. That smells terrific. Yeah, coconut galore. And that's basically it. That coconut is totally dominating that smell. Coconut on the nose. That's basically it, guys. That's basically it. That's what I'm getting. So it's all in the flavor and taste. Cheers. Yeah, that's good. That's nice. Yeah, that's a solid porter. That's a solid coconut porter, guys. Loads and loads of coconut in there. Definitely, I mean, the name coconut, for sure. They didn't kind of spare any expenses on the coconut there. Very, very good. You do have some dark roasted malts in there. A little bit of a whack of coffee. But mostly, as I said, regarding the nose, it's mostly about the coconut in this beer. Mostly about the coconut, actually. Nice, I would say, carbonation of the beer. Nice presentation of the beer. Nice body of the beer for being a Irish style porter. They tend to be a little bit more thin, but final sip. Yeah, so it's nice. It's a nice porter, guys. Definitely coconut dominating. A little bit of bitterness at the back end, but not much. Dark roasted malts, a little bit of coffee. That's what I'm getting, basically. Mostly coconut. But if you like your coconut beers, I would definitely recommend you to check out Oscar Blues Death by Coconut. Solid coconut porter. And I like coconut. What can I say? It's a 4 out of 5, guys, for a grade. 4 out of 5. Outstanding coconut porter. That was everything I had for today. Chime in. Thumb me up if you like the review. Subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching, guys. Take care.